And if I remember playing the tone many years ago, it came about because, first of all, playing with your thumb rather than a pick was quieter.
Yeah.